A Baker County man is in jail tonight on charges of lewd and lascivious behavior and molestation of a child. The investigation into Johnny Burnham Sr. began November 30th. He was arrested earlier this week. Burnham is being held in the Baker County Detention Center. His bond is set at $300,000.